Good day, Bates. I'm the last one. Welcome back to Valkyria Chronicles. Last time we just did a little bit of a story before this mission. Now we're going to take on this mission. Battle at Marberry Shore. It's a bit of a thing.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
Of course. I suspected a slowdown would occur. We have to get across the beach. Basically, we have to A, destroy those concrete defensive barriers, and B, not get murdered by by certain places that we can't damage. Flamethrowers are good. Okay. In case the AOS takes damage for some reason, I'll stick Nadine there, I guess. Actually, I'll swap Nadine and Leisha around, then I'll place Leisha here. Let's go on.
Now, let's begin.
There's
the
a reason I'm not bringing everyone out just yet.
Victory is within reach. Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses. Squad 7, move out!
Delays. This was to be expected regardless of this increase in size.
Here we are, Marberry Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
Well then.
Wilkes, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Good.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Sakka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
To be honest, we're probably not going to be using the Shamrock much in this mission, but basically, it functions a lot like a light tank does, except that in between missions we can change what kind of turret the Shamrock has. Like for example, I have it equipped the same way as I have Falcon equipped with like the tank rounds and mortars and such. Anyway, it's Falcon time.
The smoke screens will dissipate a short while after they're fired, Welks. Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Understood. Let's be careful.
Basically, a smoke screen will only last for one round, and it'll go away prematurely if you decide to.
Act quickly and
Okay. I think I'm gonna aim it here. Looks about right. pretty big area, so it won't be too terrible. Anyway, you can drive through the smoke. Just don't throw explosions at it. Fire's okay, though.
Think you can flip through?
Go in.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in...
Okay. So... what I'm gonna do with the Edelweiss is I'm actually gonna use it again. You can kind of see in the area here. You'll move again with the Edelweiss through the smoke. Through
enemy
here.
Sighted.
And what you're probably gonna do is.
Enemy sighted.
I'm actually going to kill this guy. He ducked. What a prick. Okay. We'll go here. I'll, bring in Alicia. What I'm probably gonna do with her is I'm gonna run her through this way. You can actually see a little bit in the smoke cloud, but not terribly far.
Watch out for gunfire from your flank.
Like here. Of course.
Well, think you can flip it.
Kill this guy first. He's annoying us.
Don't even think of dodging.
That's right. Don't dodge.
Try to approach the enemy's blind spot.
Who are these guys?
Wonderful work. Please continue as you are.
Oh, they're a...
All right, we've cleared the beach.
We managed to avoid the threat of the enemy's machine guns, at least for now.
Yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do from here is... I'm not gonna be using these two during this mission.
I'll
move Nadine up. So that we can have her by the Edelweiss. Oh god. Yep, we're gonna hide behind the Edelweiss. You don't want her to die. No siree. Now we call in the guys that we want. I'm gonna take Emil out for a test run. I'll also pull out... I think I'll pull off Salinas. Butlin. And I will pull out Ted. And I'll use the Edelweiss for one last thing here.
Gotta love nature.
As a side note, you cannot recharge smoke rounds.
Where shall we aim, Valk?
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
And what we'll be doing with the Edelweiss is that we're basically going to be having it stay up here and shoot smoke rounds. Yeah. We got someone coming for a... Okay, not coming for Alicia, I guess.
Underminer fire!
Underminer fire indeed.
Damage minimal!
I took out the treads. Nadine repair that damage. Goody.
No matter the cost.
Thank you.
Where shall we end, Valk?
Entering combat!
Alright, we're gonna destroy this tank first.
Hostile sighted!
At least that is the plan.
Enemy sighted! Hostile sighted!
I'm lucky enough.
Now!
I am lucky enough.
Nice work! Keep taking them down!
And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna move right here. Leave. I think here is about good. This will be the first one we suppress. That one there. I'll do is I'll put about here.
Fire!
Yeah, that's good. That one can't react to that. Both crouching, meaning that
I'll knock him dead.
Hey, ladies, nice spot, huh?
I think that's far enough away from the smoke cloud to not disperse it.
going?
I'm sweeping around from behind them. Follow me.
Oh, there. Wow. All right.
My turn, okay?
Oh, well, we should do the same here. Unfortunately, not quite close enough to the other. I have a solution for that one.
I can do this.
Of course you can. You're born to do this. Oh my God, don't do that.
I can pull my weight.
Yes, you can. They say that he's their younger brother, but they're pretty close in age. And we're gonna use, I'll use that.
I'll do my very best.
Also, I give the shock troopers T-Mags. Curiously enough, the exploding Ragnite doesn't take away the smoke.
Engaging the enemy. You think you've seen gunplay?
Super damage. I like that.
I want all of you returning alive.
All right, buddy. You think you're tough, huh? Take that super damage.
Good work. Keep it up.
Can anyone see Lynn? No. They can't.
Rest easy. Come on. You think you've seen gunplay?
Yes.
Watch out for gunfire from your flanks!
All right. Here's a neat trick. I can't believe super damage activated twice. That's excellent. And that is what disperses smoke. There's a reason I went for the T-Max. Oh god.
Damage minimal.
Okay.
Underminer fire.
Huh. So my next smoke round's gonna go right there.
Here we go.
Specifically right here. That way I can cover Salinas. You can see this. Good.
Who are these guys?
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot.
I'm sure it is. Okay. Well, what we can do is...
Rest easy. I'm on.
Of course you are. I'll have Salinas do a little thing here called teamwork. On this.
Take this!
Okay, we need a little bit more firepower for that. That end.
This is an order! Hurting them means us surviving. Be merciless!
Of course.
Engaging the enemy.
There we go.
How about this? I'm coming.
Yes. That's a lot of bullets.
I'm just warming up.
25 is quite a few.
Everybody be careful.
And the savings only get better from there. Croucher.
Engaging the enemy. Hostile unit found.
Of course. Can I even reach him from there? Oh my god, I can. Perfect.
Take this.
And of course.
Shoot.
Hey, if I'm lucky, I'll get hard worker.
I don't mind a little overtime.
Perfect.
I'll shoot.
You might have taken away my attack damage, but you cannot stop two actions.
Awaiting orders.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
You also cannot stop Lynn and Salinas together at long last. Seriously, Carl. Should probably put Salinas in a better position than that. Say here. Here, crouch. And Ragnate. Vulnerable guns.
Taking action now.
You know, just in case Salinas gets attacked next time. We'll do that.
Thank you.
Because you never know who's going to attack the Alois next. Better repair it.
I'll cover the rear, everyone.
Yay.
Thank you.
And I'll skirt down here. Croucher. Canceled that for obvious reasons. Huh. So my first plan is this.
Here we go!
Actually, I'm curious about something. Will this explode the thing that's behind here?
Now!
Yes. It will. Now, what I need to do is go once again. We're gonna smoke bomb right around here.
Now.
It's important I do it around there because, well, it should encompass the area where both that shock trooper and whatever is there is at. Alicia.
My turn, okay?
What's next?
We're coming to help.
Enemy sighted.
One up here. Round.
I have visual confirmation on the enemy camp ahead.
Will she get them? Not all of them, but he can't really react. I'm gonna use her to shoot him again.
My turn, okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
I just need one headshot.
Please hit.
Just one.
Who are these guys? Come out of that hole already!
Now, we're going to be using Nadine to minesweep.
On my way. Where shall we aim, Valk?
Maintain your lines.
I see another mine over there. Take care of.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot. I have visual confirmation.
No matter the cost.
Minesweeper.
Don't stay locked in one place. Spread out. to do your duty, soldiers.
That's where the flag is. Enemy's also pretty close to this position.
I see an enemy.
Oh, right there. Oh boy.
Time your shots carefully, soldiers.
Okay. Well, it's time. Three shots right in the dome.
For my friends.
Now we're doing a sweep to see if there's anything else around here. Like mines or something.
We're here to help!
Okay, so we have four more actions. Otherwise, cannot regain more of the anything really. So what we're gonna do is move her down. Just slope here a bit.
Squad 7, I'll leave that zone to you.
There's no dachshund like a proud dachshund.
His nose.
Down.
Well, hello, my lovelies.
Indeed. Here, this would happen eventually.
Rest easy. I'm on.
Got my plans to get him to. So I can triangulate where I should land the next shot for smoke grenades. He's being a fool. Well then.
Here goes.
Can't take the camp. Oh God. That is...
I'll shoot.
Something special. Smoke is gone.
This is an order. You've done enough. Pull out. We'll handle this.
Okay. Did that for a reason.
Moving out!
Because we're gonna use Alicia for our next trick here. Oh god! It'll probably not kill him, but it will. Knock him somewhere. That position being away from me.
Engaging the enemy.
Just warming up.
Man down.
Fortunately, can't really cross that just yet.
Entering combat.
Think about here is good.
Now!
Crouching. I think that's just outside of smoke reach.
All right, listen up. Requesting mortar support fire.
So crouching, what the heck? Okay, so let's make him rest easy. I can get past that at least.
Honestly, all this grit is intolerable.
Oh god, I forgot he had that.
Hostile unit
no
found.
Close enough.
Good work. Keep it up.
Less easy. I'm on it.
Guess I can right here to get away from everything. Okay. Out of that area now.
I'll do my very best.
Move Lynn up and need be. I will heal her.
Try to approach the enemy's blind spot.
Sticking Alicia through this. Which kind of needs to be. Over here.
I don't want any wasted lives out there.
I'll have him move forward next time. Okay. I think everyone's work here is pretty much done. It is a matter of the next phase. Is up here. Yes, I'm tiptoeing for a reason. Because of this. Can I kill this guy? Oh my god, I can.
Warming up.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Enemy sighted. Hostile unit found.
Next time I'll have him go. Give him a You know what? That killed the scout. Perfect.
Surviving. Be merciless.
engaging the enemy. How about this?
Tank one down.
I'm just warming up.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Enemy sighted.
Super damage. Perfect.
Take this.
I'm just warming up.
Just keep up this pace.
Okay?
Take an action now. Shoot.
I'm just gonna finish that guy off and take the base. Just need one headshot. Yeah. That was the first shot. Perfect.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Hooray.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Now's an A rank. I'm surprised. And that's a new flamethrower. And a medal awaits us.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so anything you want, just name it.
Let me think.
Hmm.
You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
That you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
Flying real soon, Ys. I promise.
Isara?
Isara!
Well, let's press on, shall we?
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours.
You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender, and I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears. And I wear
Chapter 12, The Fight for Brule.
Yeah, that's a rough ending to that episode. In case you enjoyed this, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.